The question, it says that in the study, soy protein was depleted of isoflavones using the solvent. Okay, so using which.